It's a cold day, and we're here, man. So I just want to talk to you guys, you know, about life, man. Like, guys, a fate. Life is hard. Like, life, humanly, life is hard, hard, hard. But it's up to us to push. Because in life, you'll endure heartbreaks. You'll endure, you know, financial difficulties. You'll endure so much that, you know, you don't want to even live anymore. And that shouldn't be how life is supposed to be. You understand what I'm saying? In life, you have to go through the downs to get to the upside. But most importantly, I want you guys to practice one thing. Love yourself. Like, love yourself. Don't compromise it for anybody. Not a friend, not a lover, not a, you know, accomplice. Like, nobody. Like, love yourself to the maximum. Because nobody's ever going to love you the way you love yourself, guys. Now, there's somebody that told me, and they gave me an example with a cup. They said, you have a cup. Whatever is in the cup, that's your love. That's you. That's how you should love yourself. And whatever overflows from that cup, that's a love you should give to anybody else. Whether it's your lover, you know, your friend, whoever. That's the love you should give to somebody else. But don't ever give out so much that, you know, you lose yourself in the process. Because that hurts, guys. Like, that hurts. So hear what I'm saying today. Love yourself. Stay in your grind. You know, and never give up, no matter how hard life gets. We've all been through it. I've been, yo, like, what I've been through in life since I was 18. I've experienced pain, but I've seen life for what it is. And I'm here today. And there's still pain here and there. But we keep it moving. We keep it 100. You love yourself, and everything will work out. Don't ever, ever compromise that.